upon the quality of your thoughts. So think positive and be happy.
With this beautiful thought, good morning, respected principal, Father Jovi, dear sisters, teachers, and all the viewers.
I am Vishra Visodia.
And I am Mahi Prajapati
from 10th E.
Going to host today's digital assembly.
My day is better when I talk to God first.
So what are you waiting for? Let us start our day with the prayer.
For this, we invite the prayer group of our class.
Should be showers of blessings. This is a promise of love. There should be seasons refreshing, sent from the Saviors above. Showers of blessings, showers of blessings.
Happy morning, my dear students. Let us begin this day with a small prayer. Almighty God, source of life, we worship and praise you. You are the truth and origin of all knowledge. Bless us that we may study well, obey our parents and teachers, and be honest in our behavior. Lead us from darkness to light. Bless our studies and enlighten our intellect. Grant us the grace to seek truth and make us truly wise.
Scenes of a childhood, scenes of a youth. Scenes of a childhood, scenes of a youth. The school we love and cherish, yeah. The school we love and cherish, preparing us for life's rough things, preparing us for life's rough things. St. Xavier's forever be built, St. Xavier's forever be built. God bless our dear old school. Our playmates too, and all other friends, our playmates too, and all other friends who will write our names in mortal, who will write our names in mortal. St. Xavier's our alma mater friend, St. Xavier's our alma mater friend. God bless you is a day.
Why? Do you think the same as I?
Yes, Vishwa. Actually, we can say mobile phone replaced our family and friends too. It is very difficult to relinquish a mobile phone.
In today's era, if we want to be happy, we need a mobile phone.
See, Vishwa, every coin has two sides. In the same way, excessive use of mobile phone is very harmful for health too.
Keeping in this view, I would like to invite Devanshi Goswami to aware us about radiation of mobile.
Good morning, respected Father Principal, dear sisters, teachers and all the viewers. It is said in present era that whole world is in your hand. Yes, you are correct. It is mobile. We are very well aware about the positive aspects of mobile, but we can't ignore the dark side of mobile. So, I am going to tell you something about the radiation of mobile. There are four major types of radiation: alpha, beta, neutron, and electromagnetic waves. Besides this, there are many types of radiation, but the mobile emits the radio frequency radiations. The parts of our body, like head, absorb this energy and convert it into heat, which can be harmful to the human beings, birds, and animals. Let's discuss few points with which we can reduce the radiation of our mobile. First, use aeroplane mode in offline gaming. Second, use Bluetooth or speaker mode in longer conversation. Third, sleep without your phone. So now I'm going to tell you the formula with which you can check the radiation of your mobile. The formula is *#07#. I repeat, *#07#. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.
Thank you, Devanshi. Now onwards, before using mobile phone, we'll check radiation first.
Sarva Mangal Mangalye Shive Sarvadhi Sadhike Sharanye Trambake Gauri Narayani Namostute Narayani Namostute.
As we all know about 9 nights of Navratri,
like Ras, Garba, Fun,
and Dashera is on the 10th day. Mahi, do you know anything about last or 9th day?
It is celebrated to worship goddess Siddhidatri.
So let's know something about 9th day of Navratri. I invite Mokshi Cheda for the speech.
Good morning, respected Father Principal, dear sisters, teachers, and all the viewers. Today is the last day of Navratri. Goddess Siddhidatri is worshipped on this day. Siddhi means meditative ability and Datri means giver. It is the ninth avatar of Maa Durga. The avatar of Maa Durga sits on a lotus and has four arms which holds a lotus, a mech, a conch shell and a discus. As per Hindu mythology, Lord Shiva has attained all the siddhis by the grace of Siddhidatri. This is the reason why half of his body is of Siddhidatri. He is also known as Ardhanarishwar. On this day, the devotees of all over the country end their fast by worshipping goddess Siddhidatri and Kanya Puja. Today, people invite little girls to their homes, feed them and take their blessings. It is said that they are the avatar of Maa Durga. Siddhidatri has a power to fulfill all the wishes of her devotees, and those who pray to her get relief from all their sufferings. So let's bow down to the feet of Maa Siddhidatri and pray for the well-being of the nation. Thank you.
Thank you, Mokshi.
Let's make one mind and pray to Maa Durga for your happy and healthy life.
Hey, you can and you are half-witted. To prove this, coach here with us, ex-student of our school, the famous personality
and a well-known Dr. Shri Ketan Chauhan, we heartily welcome him and request him to share his journey of doctor life.
Hello, this is Dr. Ketan Chauhan. I'm ex-Xavier Rice. I passed my 10th standard in 1998. Then I pursued my higher secondary education from Sardar Patel School. Then I pursued my medical education from Pramukh Swami Medical College. I completed my MBBS in 2006 with internship. Then I started my job in Divine Life Hospital, Adipur, where I worked for 3 years. Then I started my own hospital, Shri Krishna Hospital. And since last 11 years, I am running this hospital as general physician, and I am also industrial health physician. The one thing I loved about my school, the Xavier Schools, is education environment and the lovely teachers, especially Hardika Miss, Latta Miss, Hansa Miss, Lajwanti Miss, Ila Miss. I still miss them. Thank you.
Thank you, sir,
for sharing your amazing experience with us. I love my country too much to be a nationalist.
It's time to sustain our duty towards the nation.
For this, I invite our class teacher, Latta Ma'am, for the pledge.
India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall respect my parents, teachers, and all my elders, and treat everyone with courtesy. I place my devotion to my country and its people. My happiness lies in their well-being and prosperity.
On behalf of my class, I would like to express my gratitude to our respected father, Father Joby, for giving us this platform of Microsoft Teams and stay connected with our teachers and excel in our during this pandemic period.
We have almost come to end of this session 2021. Thank you, Father, for giving us this one more opportunity for digital assembly. We are the students of St. Xavier's. We'll definitely cherish the value that you have imbibed in us forever. We will never let you down.
Now I request you all to please stand up for the national anthem.